Hey everybody, it's me, the Still Inferno Z, and welcome back for more Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. In the last episode, we did a whole bunch of goodness after the whole big mess up, and we're back. Over there's more story. We talked to Elder Kai last time and said we were supposed to be level 20, but we are level 21. Let me show you my stats. We still have the same exact stuff. We're not equipping any QQ bangs or super souls, because we don't have any. And this is what we have so far. We do have light grenade. I totally like blanked out for a second, but I'm just a little bit close to being done with Piccolo's, but this is our attributes right quick. And actually, let me show you how far or how close I am with Piccolo. You guys see that I did do that just a bit. It said you have three of them, but I only put up one because that's all we had. And then that's basically how close we are. So, yeah, 3% complete. Woohoo! But I think I do have maybe like 4 Dragon Balls or 3. You know, 3 is good enough. So yeah, in this episode, we should be taking on a new saga. So let us begin. There's a lot of work to be done. Do you want to go on a time patrol? Of course! Okay, let's head over to the time vault. Yeah, I completely did forget about the time vault. I really did. But whatever.
Okay, it's time to go to work.
I guess so.
There has been another change in history. Frieza, the Galactic Emperor. Of all people, Toa is lending him her aid. With Turles and Slug still around, we're in a real stew, aren't we?
Plus, Trunks is still searching long and hard for Mira. They may not have a lot of style, but Trunks and his partner sure can get the job done.
I mean, they can, but why don't they put me on the job too?
Mira will have his sights set on you.
But you have to stay focused. Frieza is a dangerous opponent.
I got you.
An unbelievably dangerous opponent.
All right, I get it.
Listen to me. You're still new to this. Don't do anything rash out there and come home safe.
Yes, sir.
If you're worried, you should just say so.
Oh, be quiet. Well, good luck out there.
Well, thank you, Elder Kai. I always called you Old Kai, but Elder Kai, I don't know. I'm going to keep on calling you Old Kai. Because that's how I know you. You the old man, you know? Everybody got that old man that always helps him out. Bless up. Bless up, Old Kai. Bless up. Buy some time. Nail's frantic fight. Age 762 again. But with Nail? I got you, Nail. We're in this together. Oh, I was about to get Frieza with the combos, man. Y'all don't know. Ah, damn it, we missed. Yeah. Well, that really didn't do a lot. Oh, wait a second. Let me see what happens if I charge it up. Wait a second, Frieza! Frieza, chill! Chill! Wait a second. Oh, he blocked it. Alrighty then. Shut up, Frieza. Just a bit, to be honest.
Even if I did tell you. And it will reunite with the Earthlings. Tell them the password. You must be saying so fast.
the diversion?
All right. You've tied up that index. Now to find Turles and Slug.
Hold on a minute. Turles and Slug are right by the Dragon Ball.
Uh-oh.
What did you say? They've already gone off to steal them?
So where are they at?
You'll never make it in time.
Mel can go and get bodied real quick. I don't care about him.
Just come back for now.
There's no time to be dawdling. It's an emergency.
I know it's an emergency. Oh shit! Hi, Frieza. Oh, Nail's out. Frieza's gone. He is moving quick. Fast on his feet, fast in the air.
What is this guy?
You already know we out here with Z rank and whatnot. You already know. Matter of fact, I am sorry if I actually do say whatnot a lot. I don't know. I started saying it. I have no idea how long ago it was, and that really means it's a long time. So, I just stuck with it.
Welcome back.
Already?
There's little enough time as it is. Why would you call our agent back here?
Okay, here you go. Now off to work again.
That girl is hella different.
Huh?
Use your head, old man. It's simple. All we need to do is go back in time a little bit more, right?
Oh, that was even a possibility? Feels like cheating to me.
It kind of is, but I'm okay with it.
You know, defending history is our solemn duty. We'll do whatever we have to do. So anyway, good luck out there. We'll be waiting for you here.
I guess so. Sorry, Nail. That was kind of for nothing. Right. I'll see you in a bit. Oh, damn. Oh, this is a problem. We have to be there, like, now. If we gotta stop Turles and Slug. That's why my basic attack and my health are stronger than everything else.
How I've longed for this moment. In but a very short time, the Dragon Balls will grant me eternal life.
Yo, why does everybody want eternal life? Like, come on.
Enough fruit from the Tree of Might. Even Frieza and Mira, with all their power, won't be able to stop me. I will utterly destroy Kakarot, and the entire universe will kneel before me.
Alright. It's a good plan.
The Dragon Balls belong to me, Turles!
Our goals are the same, then.
The universe is mine to rule, and there's no place for you in it.
Uh-oh. Hi, guys.
You again? This is starting to annoy me.
How would you feel about a temporary truce?
So, first things first, is it? All right, I'll agree to that.
Can I get a say in this? Like,
we'll make you regret interfering in our business.
The fruit of the Tree of Might? You know what? Go ahead. I don't have Super Saiyan, but go ahead. Evil ambitions, Turles and Slug. Defeat all the enemies. Whoa, he crushes. Go on, I need you to be a big boy. Gohan, I need you to be a big boy and tank Turles real quick. Oh my! Whoa! Boy! Get that fuck shit out of here. Think I play like that. Why will break your stamina once again? You gonna try me, grab me like that. Come back here.
Your power next to mine is like an anthill next to a mountain.
You hear me? You'll never have the Dragon Balls!
If you say so,
boy. Ah, fucking rocks.
I was kinda hoping you'd tag along with me. But honestly, the more I think about it, I'd have to be a pretty big fool to take on that traitor to capitalize on Rock.
Shit.
Is something funny, Soren?
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe.
Where's he at?
How could I not be happy?
Hey, fuck off the kid! Aw, oh, damn it. I said, fuck off the kid!
You're next, Turles.
Eh.
I hope you're prepared.
Don't be silly.
Whoa!
Wanderers like us should stick together.
If you swear to become
all right, guys.
I might consider it.
Turles, if you don't...
We would never get along anyway.
Go on. Mr. Krillin, are you okay?
Somehow.
This one is too dangerous. They need to leave the air.
Yeah. All right, Turles, hit me with your best shot. Oh shit, it's already done.
I don't know who you are, but I owe you a lot.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
Can you not?
Is Toa's doing? She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
Oh, I know she did. What's next? Who wants it? Who wants it? Who wants it? Y'all both can have it! Slug is out. Turles, you're mine! Turles, come here! Oh, shit. Uh-oh. I shouldn't be talking shit. Now, come here! Okay.
It looks like my experiment was a success.
Alrighty then. I don't know who's weaker.
Shaving off life to unleash a new level. It's a new spell I was testing. And those two were my willing test subjects. How long
can
anyone possibly stand against such
magic? This feels absolutely incredible.
What's that? This is different from before. There's more. So much
God
more
damn it.
Power flowing into me. You'll be sorry, Toa. Sorry for giving me such vast strength.
You'll have to get to me first.
Damn it, Mira.
Blast it! I noticed that Turles is smart. You take care of Mira.
Are you sure? Oh! Yo! Do it! Destroy Mira. What's good, Trunks? Yo, leave Turles to me. He's mine. Turles is mine! Saiyan versus Saiyan, boy. I'm way stronger than you anyways. Oh shit, alrighty then. I talk shit and I get my dick kicked. Ha ha ha! Alright, Slug, where you at? I don't play games. I know you know some people who play games, but I am not one of them! God damn it, of course. Come here, Slug. Come hither. Yeah. Oh my. Yeah, let's do it. We are way stronger than you two. I think we might have just killed him. Hey, if we did, you know, that's fine by me. We could finally get those two out of my fucking face.
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
Thank you, Master Piccolo. But I know. I know. I'm humble. But I know.
That was a spectacular display of power. But I don't think they're finished yet.
Okay, I'm heading back to Mira's location.
Good. Thank you.
You wanna know what I can't wait?
Gohan and the others. The fight with Frieza is happening as we speak. The sky just went dark. That means they used the Dragon Balls. Justice had been done in the past.
Well then, Frieza won't hold back much longer. Watch yourself out there.
I got you. But you know what I can't wait is when our character fights with our character from Xenoverse 1. I know it's gonna happen. I do. Why else would I don't? It has to happen. Hey, maybe even fusion? I'd be perfect. Oh my gosh, what if we could fuse? Fear has many forms. Emperor Frieza. This is one of them. Well, his final form. I'm not gonna say true form.
Judging a book by its cover. Who's been going easy on us so far?
Oh my god, what is that?
Gather the Dragon Balls and make them vicious! I'm sorry. But I'm not gonna save you all from this.
I made you a promise, remember? I said I'd make you one for death.
Please, let's go out! Enough of a problem for us!
God damn, Vegeta, hold up. I actually like that man.
I'll show you something great. Wait, you really believe you can beat Frieza? Sort of.
Wait a second, I need to check something out. Wait a second, let me get closer. Okay, he's gone. Yep, I was gonna say, I'm not dealing any sort of damage. Oh, that's brutal. Oh my! Yo, come hither. Oh shit, he came alright.
It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Oh, whoa, not me. Can I at least finish my combo? Goku, right? No? Alright.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Yo, did you see that? I kinda like tossed him towards Goku. Yo, let's do it again. Wait a second. God damn it. I wanna.
You're not dead yet. Such a diehard. What a stubborn guy. And start to get annoyed.
Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask if you give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try.
Well, Frieza, I'm here. You know, you want to spar a little bit, you know. You want to run it real quick. Oh, shit. That was really quick. Goku, that was the fastest I've ever seen you charge your spirit bomb. Well, that spear bomb hit, and I would love to have that as a move, by the way.
What is this guy? This power?
And I say we might as well keep going. I feel like we're close to the end anyways. Where we get to fight Frieza in his final form. Max power, full power, whatever you want to call it. Full power Frieza. Aww. Frieza's gone. Oh my, so you thought.
No, no way.
Where am I at?
Fine, I'll just kill you all.
Stop it, Frieza!
Uh-oh.
How dare you?
Goku's rage, birth of a Super Saiyan.
That's enough, Frieza. Now I'm back!
Oh, whoa! Right in the face. Yo, can I become a Super Saiyan? Like, please, let me wash him real quick. Shit, hold up. Yeah. Okay, okay. Goku. Alright, I toss him towards you. Go ahead, do your thing.
Out of here while I still have some control over myself. Go now.
Thank you, Dad. I'll be waiting. I'll be waiting for you to come back.
What you have done.
Who are you?
No. I am Saiyan from Earth, and I came here to beat you.
Shit, of course I miss. Come on!
Legendary warrior in my heart. I am Goku. And I am a Super Saiyan!
Yo, Goku's washing Frieza right now. Alright, alright. Yeah! Really did. That went way too easily for Mira and Toa to probably still be there watching us. Unless, you know, my character decided to go ahead, you know, or not my character, but you know, old hero decided to go in and whack some ass real quick. Hey, let's get it. Let's get it.
I didn't use enough power.
I see. You were afraid of being caught in the explosion. You failed.
I mean, wouldn't any normal person?
Thinking of your safety at a time like this?
Cooler?
You always were.
Yo!
Is that you?
He's here! The final battle. Two powers fade! Yo, can I have Cooler and you can have Frieza Goku? Oh, what, you want me? Oh, no, you want him. Alright, Frieza. Okay. Wait a second, what? Yep, there you go. Come here, come here, come here. You know, I wanted what's it called real quick, but it looks like I can't really do that, so I'm so sorry if you guys can actually hear that, like, I really am. But Frieza's catching the work. Shout out to all the moms out there. And now it's white.
Behold, this is my full power.
Frieza, you're still trash. Okay, Cooler wants his work now. Cooler! Cooler!
Let us begin.
You're a bitch.
Let's hurry up and finish this.
Cooler, can you not? Cooler, can you not? Cooler! Cool. Goku. Not me, boy. Not me. What? What? Oh, right there. Yeah, take advantage of me like I'm a little girl. Wait, that was not good to say. I am so sorry. Oh, we perfect blocked him. Let's go. Give me that. Okay. 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 All right. I'm here. I might have to perfect block him. Oh, shit. Okay. All right. All righty then. Because who doesn't love having their stamina get broken and just getting freed up? I am free right now, Goku. I kind of need you right now. Oh, shit. Okay, never mind. Cooler is mine. Yes. Oh, come on. Really? I want it. Jeez, man. Give me a break. Oh, yes. He still got hit. All right. He didn't get blown away. And my stamina. All right, Cooler. I get it. This might be my first time dying on video. The parallel quest, dude. What? Sight. Sight, nigga. You aimed for the wrong person. Oh, shit. He really did. All right. Let me go for all regen real quick. And then... Yo, Cooler, beat my ass. It's payback time. Get off my friend. And now you want this work, boy. Thank you. Goku, you did nothing. Alright, Final Flash is shitless. Yo, I love how I can still see Cooler's body. Goku! Alright then. Looks like I need to go to the shop. Yo, this game really is tough. I love it. Oh, fuck. Okay, Goku. 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 Hit him. Please. He's mad at me. I can't. Okay. Okay. I am not ending this video with an L. I tell you that much. I am not going to end this video with an L. That is not like me. Cause we was in there, we wanted Cooler. He pointed at Goku though. We said, nah, bruh. He pointed at Goku. Cooler did his little snake eyes bullshit. Oh, there's an event at Hercule's house. And we completed the challenge. Alrighty then. Let me do this real quick. Done. No, no, no. I like that. I like that. Cooler, where you at? Cooler, where you at? I'm coming back, bro. I'm back and I'm better, bro. They called me. I was gonna say the black Bryson Tiller, but Bryson Tiller is black. The anime Bryson Tiller, let's go! Nah. Nah, Cooler. Yep, two powers fade. I'm about to fade you. See, look, here's the thing. Y'all pick, go ahead. You know what? You know what, Goku? Goku, I need you to switch. Cooler and I have some beef. I said switch. I, you know what? Oh, there. Happy. I swear to God, Goku, if you come after Frieza, I'm killing you.
You'll get the same. You monk.
All right, Frieza. That was so easy. Now the real battle ain't begin yet. Come on, loading screen. Yep, here we go. Where you at, Cooler? You are mine. You are mine. Oh, I should have saved that last stamina bar.
Let's hurry up and finish this.
Let's go. Oh, come on. I asked too soon. Goku, we're switching next time. All right. You know, I'm gonna have to take it. All righty then, his combos. Fuck out. Aha! I read you like a book, man. Hiya! I'm reading this man like a book. Okay. Not me, man. Not me. Let's go, Cooler. Psych! Let's go! I need to learn how to break your stamina. Oh shit, now you wanna go after Goku? You a bitch. I hope I hit Frieza with that too. Matter of fact, how was Frieza? He's alright. Come on, Cooler. This is a battle between you and me, not you, me, and Goku, just you and me. Let's go. Oh shit. Regret. Okay. What do I do? There you go. Okay. Alrighty then. I kinda, can you? Thank you, Cooler. I really do love you now. Because you let me do that, just like every other Dragon Ball Z character. Break this. You know, just not taking like as much damage. Oh, you know, I tried to stop it and then. Okay. Alright. Alright, let me back up, please. Hiya! Yes! Cooler is no more. Frieza, I killed your brother. Oh, alright, Goku. Alright, you go ahead, do you. You know, I'm just. Hey, don't mess with the friend. Alright, that does not mean mess with me. Let's see if we can hit him. Yes, we can. Talking about some Bob the Builder bullshit.
Do you think we're just going to let you buy time? There's no need for that.
Yo, I wish I had Super Saiyan, bro. That'd be necessary, yo. Yeah.
Just about enough from you. I'll end you now.
All right, I did that wrong. All right. Let me. Thank you, Goku. Goku, don't just sit there. All right, nope. I am not the one. Not me, boy. Not Nappy boy. Ooh, shit, he's coming. Okay, I low-key saw it coming. Jesus, let me charge. You let everybody else charge. There we go, finally. Well, Cooler fell. Yo, the Frieza family taking L's now.
What?
I see. So King Kai used the Dragon Balls. Okay. I really don't know much about you, but you really helped me out.
Well, you know, I'm here, you know. I'm here.
Let me be the one to finish this, though.
You know what? I'm no Super Saiyan. So, I'm gonna let y'all go. Peace out. Have a good time.
Thank you.
Frieza was already waxing me once, man. And that's it. I told y'all, I don't care how long this episode ends up being, we cannot end that off with an L.
Don't forget how that...
We couldn't, especially... Look. We were at the end, so... Okay, what the hell is this? Hi.
So you couldn't seal the deal.
Hurry after him!
Hey, don't you yell at my guy like that. What's up, you got bitch slap? Uh-oh. Alright. I was like, I don't think I'm ready for him. I don't. I feel like I get waxed by Timebreaker Bardock. Hey, that just means I gotta do more training, bruh.
Excellent work! Even surviving a fight with Frieza is enough of a feat on its own.
The Dragon Balls. Since I did lose.
Well.
Still. I was shocked when Cooler showed up.
Right. To think Toa and Mira could gain such powerful allies.
While we were tied up, they must have recruited whoever was free.
If they have Broly, I'm leaving.
Oh, nice work from you as well.
Huh? Where's your friend?
Gone after Mira. Those two arrived from the future and brought disaster. Mira and Toa. There seems to be no limit to their power. You aren't ready to fight them yet.
Okay, I can agree. You're kind of right.
One day, though, so be prepared.
Anyway, you've done enough for one day. We'll call you when we need your help again.
Wow. We took an L, but we gave an L right back. Trophy earned, awakened, warrior of the legend. You smell that? That's glory. Not me being sick a little bit at my nostril. That's glory. That we waxed Cooler's ass after getting waxed by him and Frieza. Like, my gosh. Like, can I get a break, bruh? But nope. We ended up doing it, yeah. So... A new instructor event? Okay. Yourself as one of the Time Patrol elites. I hereby award you your flying license. Thank you. In other words, you are now finally free to use flight here in Kauton City. This more, you managed to defeat Frieza as well. Excellent work indeed. Oh, note that you are only able to fly here in Kauton City. The timeness and other large rifts in time are still off limits. Be careful out there. I don't want to see you causing any accidents. You can fly through Kauton City by jumping with the X button and holding L2 to boost dash while in midair. This lets you explore the environment freely and gives you the access to locations you couldn't previously reach. So, I guess that's it. Like she said, we can fly. Next thing we can do is actually go back there with the story mode. There is another story quest that I want to do over yonder. Actually, know where that's at. And, some stuff that I do want to do off screen, because I feel like we're going to have to be very high level to continue, even though we are level 25. So, if anything, I'm going to end off the episode, not right here. Oh, there's something over there I should get. But of course, next to the Toki City Hero. Boy, we need to get a good pose. No, that's a chat. Can we not? That's trash. We can't do emotes in the air. Bruh. Fine. Right here. You know what? What are we doing? Where's the thumbs up? Yeah! Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Next episode, I have no idea what the hell we're going to be doing, but I'm telling you this right now, off screen, literally right after this, I'm doing some grinding. So yes, thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you all next time.